What is up, you guys? It's RJ. Welcome back to my channel. So I tried to film, this is actually a video I was not expecting to do for TAEMIN yet, but I'm doing it now because I did a video for TAEMIN that was gonna go up, but it was for Under My Skin and the Just Me and You video. I filmed it, I edited it numerous times, it got blocked numerous times. Unfortunately, I don't think I can post it because like the more I edit it, there's like literally gonna be no reaction. So I'm sorry you guys, but I'm gonna end up doing this instead, which is gonna be Two Kids. I'm gonna try and fit Famous in here as well. So if you see Two Kids only, it's because Famous got blocked, because it's, I know the Japan releases tend to be, I don't know, more strict or something, but I'm gonna try. So this will be a bit of a double feature. So Two Kids we're gonna do first, and then we'll do Famous as well. So let's get right into it. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh yeah, this sounds nothing like those other kids. It looks good.
We were just two kids, too young and dumb. 어리고 멍청한 서툴렀던 꼭 안아줘요 날 이토록 그날에 너와 날 너와 날 잡아주길 바라면서 밀어냈었고
You know what I was just thinking right now? Like, I know this is probably like a closed off street and these people walking in the background are actors, but I was thinking to myself, do these people know who is dancing in this middle, in the middle of the street right now in front of them? And they have zero clue. They're just walking past like nothing's going on. One of those relationships.
We were just two kids, too young and dumb. 어리고 멍청한 서툴렀던 꼭 안아줘요 날 잊어버렸던 그날에 너와 날 너와 날 잡아주길 바라면서 밀어냈었고
I love this like solo dancing he's doing. You know, it's funny, in the Under My Skin video, Tim was wearing a lot of red, and I said red was really his color. Yellow seems to be his color as well. Honestly, I feel like he looks good in anything, because it was a very blue aesthetic and move. But I mean, the guy can just rock any look. A lot of yellow and reds in this video too. Interesting. Something else that's really interesting about the visuals and the dance in this particular song, he's by himself again. And I'm not sure if Under My Skin came out before this or after or whichever. Even the same goes for Just Me and You. But he was both, well, he was kind of solo in Just Me and You, even though there was that like shadowy figure. But it still was like a dance kind of representing like himself. And like there was like an outward expression with the dance. And it felt like the same thing here. Obviously, this song is about him like reflecting on a past relationship that was a bit rocky and ended horribly, and he's wishing he could have taken on everything and maybe it would have been differently and stuff like that. But like even him dancing by himself in this video, I really love stuff like that. Like when it just feels very, there's a lot of emotion behind the dance, and I already know Taemin can do that in just the other videos that I've seen, and it just was displayed really, really beautifully here. All right, so we're gonna watch Famous next. I'm a little nervous about this. I really hope this doesn't get like blocked or anything. So let's get right into it. This one has no captions, but it's okay. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah. Oh. No drama. Somehow I feel like this song is kind of like a, I don't know if satire might be the word, but I feel like he, even though I can't read the lyrics, but for some reason I feel like he's kind of playing up the idea of being famous as it being this thing that he's like dangerous and he, I guess, can like probably do whatever he wants. I'm just guessing because I don't have lyrics to go off on, but for some reason that's just kind of the vibe and feel that I get that this might be about. But let's keep going. Why are we bleeding? I love that dancing part. Oh, nice. What in the hell? Wow. Oh, I love silhouettes. Yo, Taemin, I need you to stop looking at me like that. Oh, that was cool. He seriously looks like gorgeous in this video. Wow, Taemin, so awesome. So I went and read the lyrics. So I kind of changed my mind just a tad bit, but I feel like just from the chorus, he's like, famous, I'm so fabulous, famous, I'm so dangerous. I wonder if he's saying like the allure of fame is, you know, great, but it's also kind of like not so great if you let it get to your head in a way, which makes him dangerous in a way, I guess, maybe, which can be very true. I feel like there's a lot of different ways to go about being famous and being a celebrity and being in the public eye like this. You can use it to your advantage and do good, or you can be a jerk or just kind of like screw people over and whatnot. But I feel like in a way, Korean idols or K-pop idols just in general, like tend to be very humble about their upbringings and the things that they have. So it's nice to see that. I'm not saying that's the way every one of them are, but it's nice to see. Okay, Mustang. But it's nice to see him be open about like the experience that fame has given him and maybe the kind of struggles that he's endured being famous. All right, thanks so much for hanging out with me today, you guys. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment, subscribe, maybe hit the notification bell if that's your thing, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Later.